Hello everyone, this is Fathering. Welcome to the third video of mine about War of the Roses. And this time it will be about the Halberd wielder gameplay. Gameplay from the Halberd wielder's perspective. That's more like it. Well, as you could see, I have chosen like a always do with two-handed weapons, the Imperial style, not the Malinese, the first one. I prefer the Imperial because I like when my hits do the maximum amount of damage possible, so that's the Imperial's way. This weapon is kind of tricky when it comes to filling the proper range for swings, because as you can see at the first part I will be using mostly thrusts. They are more how to say that, forgiving if it comes for the range. If enemies will get too close to you, you should just keep thrusting, not swinging, because all you will do will be hitting them with the shaft. So it's better to just thrust. Unless you can keep the distance, then you can try to swing it as well. The swing, I think the swing gives also more damage, especially the swing. Well, the up from up to down. I don't know how to say that in English. Well, above your head, the swing from above your head. That's biggest damage. Well, what else is worth saying before I just leave you with the music and the gameplay? Maybe that it's very important to also get the hardwood modification for a weapon, because it's you'll be blocking a lot with the shaft, and it can break and just leave you with a sword. And one more thing that really helps when fighting with Halberd is the hamstring perk. Then you can knock down your enemies when your fully charged swings land on their legs from behind, and they are knocked down. Well, I think that will be all, so enjoy the gameplay and the original soundtrack of the game. Here you go.